It's beautiful, isn't it? Another job well done. What's wrong, Cavus?
Our careers are going nowhere, Millward.
But our work is up all over London. Little children are singing our song and...
You're not making a difference. Look at this.
Ooh, a sale on crumpets.
No, not that. The rest of it. This isn't a happy place, Millward. I wanted our songs to bring joy and love, like respectable songwriters. If I could do one thing, just one thing, I'd teach all of London to love. Is that so much? But how? How? Millward, I have an idea. Oh, the best idea I've ever had!
Better than this silly mustache?
This is the break we've been waiting for!
I'm with you, Cavus!
And just in time for Christmas! To see our show, but he's gonna go see the Christmas pageant. So what do? Kidnap him! Is that legal?
No.
Come on, let's think.
Well, I guess the only way the prince would come to our show is if he thinks it'll be even more impressive than the Star of Christmas.
Short of kidnapping, which I hear is illegal now. Wait, what'd you say? Short of kidnapping, which... No, Millward, what'd you say?
I said the only way the prince would come is if he thinks our show is more impressive than the star. Which... it isn't.
No, but it could be.
Huh?
It's our only chance to save the show! To teach London to love! We've gotta make everything more spectacular! We need bigger songs, bigger sets, and most of all... lots more lights!
On the count of three! One, two, three! There it is.
Ooh. It's the perfect Christmas present for the professor.
Just think, every time he drinks his morning coffee, he'll be reminded that he is indeed the number one dad. Oh, and since we saved up all our allowance for it, maybe Santa will give us something special.
Yeah, like... a supersonic water soaker!
Or... a squid for Oxy to play with!
Aw, yeah! Santa's gonna put us on the nice list for sure now!
Pew, 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 pew! Pew, pew, pew!
Well, girls, you know, Santa's not... you know...
Santa's not what?
Santa's not really... a real thing.
What?! You take that back! Santa is real!
Yeah! Well, I mean, don't you think it's a little outrageous that there's a guy who lives at the North Pole who is able to deliver presents to billions of kids across the world in one night?
No.
Blossom, how could you not believe in Santa?
I'm sorry, girls, but I just kind of believe in things with evidence. Like this mug, which we should wrap for the professor. Hey!
No way! Santa unbelievers don't get to wrap gifts.
Yeah, he might see you and think we're naughty too. Complicit naughtiness.
We'll wrap the professor's present.
Girls, don't be silly. Just give me the mug. Let go!
You let go!
At Christmas time, one of the things I love doing is getting presents for everyone. I've got a present for Wags. It's a bone. What do you think? Do you think you'll like it?
Hey, Murray, I've got a present for Wags the dog.
I've got a present for Wags as well.
Murray, look, I've got a present here for Wags the dog.
Oh, great, guys. What are they?
It's a bone!
Oh, that's what I got him too.
Oh, no.
Oh, well, he'll like them anyway. Let's put them under the tree.
Here comes Wags now.
Merry Christmas, Wags.
What's that, Wags? You've got a present for all of us.
A bone.
Time to go. Goodbye, children. And thank you for believing in me.
But what about your cookie?
Just leave it by the fireplace, please. I'll be back for it later.
All right, then.
Up, up, up. I got this.
Hey, everybody! Christmas is back on!
Yeah!
It's empty.
Oh, no. Annie, your wish didn't come true.
My Christmas wish did come true.
Huh?
I wish that I could be with all my friends on Christmas. And here you are. June is here, Quincy is here, Rocket is here, my big brother Leo is here. And you're here.
Annie, that's the best Christmas present anyone could wish for. Who's making that sound? It's Santa? Can you find Santa's sleigh? Yeah! There he is!
Let's wave to him! Wave to Santa! Hi, Santa! Hello!
Merry Christmas!
Mission completion!
Prophet had said, she will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, God with us.
I think I understand.
What's that?
Huh? Oh! There's only one story that can really show us how to love, and this is it.
I'm okay.
What? The Star of Christmas.
But
it was in my sock drawer all along. I must have set out the wrong box.
If that's the star, what did we take?
It was our other famous relic, the Turtle of Damascus. Not nearly as valuable. Most experts say it's a hoax.
Told you it looked like a turtle.
All things considered, I'd say things worked out pretty well.
I'd like to talk to you boys about your next production.
I've got one more thing I need to do first.
I'll kill you again! Harry, I'm back in the room? Wait a minute. It's Christmas. It's Christmas Day! Christmas morning! I still got a chance! I gotta get that PlayStation VR!
Oh, man. It's Christmas morning. Wait, what the... Dad?
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Dad. What's with the present?
Merry Christmas, Junior!
A present? Is that really for me?
Well, it's actually for you and Boo Boo. But yes!
A present! For us!
Well, go ahead, open it. I want to see what it is.
Oh boy, I can't wait! Can't wait!
Merry Christmas to one and all. Mario Jr., did you give me a present?
Oops.
What?
flying dinosaur!
Good plan, Fred.
Don't worry, I'm... Daphne, what are you doing?
This might be my last chance to celebrate my birthday. There, a birthday party needs a clown.
I'm honored.
He's too fast.
I got an idea. The birthday girl's weapon of choice. Welcome to the party!
It's working!
Fred, the presents! Here, use the sacks!
Yay!
Time for cake!
Uh-oh. Guys, we're... Huh? Going down!
The treadmill!
Huh? Oh, right!
Yep, it was the best Christmas ever.